So now come sit down, will you talk with me now? Let me see through your eyes where there is so much life. We are biding our time for these myths to unwind, for these changes we will confront. So please beware with every place that you head, and look to your soul for these things that you know. For the trees that we see cannot forever breathe with the changes they will confront. You know, some people, they just won't understand. We just won't understand these things. Thank you for your message, but I don't understand. No, I just won't understand. Sacred land, it has seen many hands, it has wealth and gold, yet it is fragile and old. And now the greedy souls just don't care to know of the changes it will confront. So speak out loud of the things you are proud of. And if you love this coast, then keep it clean as it holds, cause the way that it shines may just dwindle with time, with the changes it will. Some people, they just won't understand. No, they just won't understand these things. Thank you for your message, but I don't understand. No, they just won't understand these things. You know, some people, they just won't understand. No, they just won't understand these things. Thank you for your message, but I don't understand. No, they just won't understand these things.
Please track good. Here we are today in the beautiful hills of Norway. Bit of an old tradition for me and Coombsy, and that's extreme garbage bag downhill racing. So still in a solo run today because our brother has moved on, and it's the steepest one I've ever done. I'm fucking shitting myself. So this is gonna be good. Hey Liv! So let's bring it right on. See you in a minute. Extreme garbage bag downhill racing. Whew. Here we go. Lev! Ah. And ready. Ready. City. Spaghetti. Intense. And there we have it, extreme downhill garbage bag racing. It brings it right on, and it's really dumb. Not recommended for the smart. Let's go jump the big one.
Rutsch ich in den Kissen immer tiefer. Wenn ich da was zu sagen hätte, gibt's nicht XZ, sondern Motorhead und Teufels brechen mich zu Bett. Ich würd Vanessa ihre blauen Haare rosa färben, und dreimal jede Stunde käme ein guter Tag zu sterben. E17 würd ich in den Mülleimer kicken, und Christiane Backe müsste mit mir singen. Das alles und noch. Und ich muss mich jetzt beschweren, weil ich spiel so voll Bass und keiner kann es richtig hören. Wenn ich bei JB oder Boss wäre, würde ich vieles anders machen. Die Gitarren wären leise, der Bass wird richtig krachen. Ich würde auch so gerne viel öfter singen, weil ich sang, es muss ja die meisten Mädchen bringen. Endlich könnte ich auch ein tolles Solo spielen und den Bass ganz laut mischen, dann wär ich am Ziel. Das alles und noch viel mehr würde ich machen, König von J.B.O. Bär. Oh, das alles und noch viel mehr würde ich machen, wenn ich König von J.B.O. Bär.
Eigentlich wollen wir gar nicht dieses Land regieren, doch gerne würden wieder mal was ausprobieren. Alle Radikalen von der Menge subtrahieren, die Skeletts könnten sich den Hass an die Glatze schmieren. Jeder, der brüllt, wir geben kein Asyl, wird zum Nordpol verbannt, lebenslanges Exil. Kein Rassismus, kein Faschismus mehr in diesem Volk, und eine neue Flagge, nämlich Schwarz-Rosa-Gold. Das alles und noch viel mehr würde ich machen, wenn ich König von Deutschland wäre. Das alles und noch we'll be right back.
door for me.
Well, that's in theory. That's the real thing.
So, here we are today. Don't know what I got myself into here. But we're about to climb and jump off a 3,000 foot cliff here in Norway with the lads, Erling and Tag. Hey. And they're definitely going to be looking after me. Peeking out. So, we'll see how we go. Top of the fourth pitch, Tay, leading away. This is fucking crazy, man. Erling, how you going? Yeah.
I'm there.
Not long to go. I'm bricking it. We're a long way up now. This is the furthest I've ever been on a rock. And we're not even close. And we're just going to watch some jumpers now. So, cool.
Yeah.
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 Just watched some jumpers and watched a wingsuit dude fly way too close to us, which was awesome. Yeah, so we're gonna keep going and get to the Liseboden camping tonight. We're just starting our fourth pitch, and it's scary already. So these guys are ripping it. That's a long way down. Good holds,
yeah, tighten up.
Tighten, tight, Tank! Tank!
Coming off.
Okay. Tank! Tank! Oh, Jesus. Oh. You're right. So, yeah, Erling had said it before. He's coming up again now. Backpacks are a bit of an issue here. Let's get the crap out of me. So, here he comes.
Thank you. checking the guide book. It's not too bad, it's big wall stuff. That's pretty cool. Here's the lights.
Gotta go up there.
Morning. It's Sherrog. 11 pitches up.
Nice night's sleep.
And up. We'll be there. That's where we're going. That's where we came from. There's a little. He's a little hobbit of some sort.
Precious! Precious! Precious!
I don't know what the fuck that was, but it's time to start climbing again.
Hey, buddy. So here we are, we're at the end of the maybe 17th or 18th pitch. It's been a whole heap of challenges. And Alan's on his way up now, carrying this gear. Makes it pretty hard. We've got a big chimney to go through now, full body. And then it's a bit easier to the top.
Is that right?
Yeah.
Hopefully.
Yeah. So we've got filled up on some water and we've eaten lots of crap. That's perfect.
Lefse?
Lefse. Eating lots of lefse. And then we're going to jump off pretty soon. 3 or 4 hours.
There we go.
Oh,
awesome.
Fuck, he's never worked so hard for a jump.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Nice work.
It's pretty awesome, eh?
Cheers. Fucking that's rad, man. Well done.
Oh, yeah, these guys are unreal. That was full on. Yeah.
Good work, man.
It's wicked. It's like about halfway up and stuff. Just, yeah, this piece of fernery. Definitely one of the biggest challenges I've ever had.
Fuck yeah.
alle schauen mit so einem Rohr. Oh weh, oh, da klappt das Verstecken wohl auch kaum. Er wird nicht kleiner, ich weiß nicht, wie lange das noch so weitergeht.